So supply or supply depots or gas. I'm gonna use micro filtering this time. Probably not using Reapers again.
We still need
Mobius wants us. So here's the deal. This place is a morgue. Whatever used to live in these ruins up and died millions of years ago. Before they went missing, the Mobius team reported artifact radiation emanating from that big old hunk of rock over yonder. They brought a big damn laser drill to burn the way in.
Laser drill? That thing's a monster. If the Mobius team had access to that kind of hardware, I hate to think about what could have wiped them out.
Reckon we'll find out soon enough, partner.
Expedition.
If you spam click critters, they'll blow up.
You gonna give me orders? Ophelia.
Hold up there. Those Protoss cannons will tear us a new one if we try to advance. Swan, you promised me siege tanks. Where are they?
Settle down, Hotshot. They're coming. These babies will knock those cannons down from a nice, safe distance.
Been waiting on you.
Whoa.
By the way, these new siege tanks work just like the old ones. When you put them in siege mode, they get increased range and firepower. They can't move in siege mode, so if you need to reposition them, just switch them back into tank mode. You got it?
Roger that. Got it.
Let's get some siege tanks deployed on the high ground. They can pound that Protoss Stalker before it even gets close to us.
What's up?
Yeah, siege tanks are very effective. But in Brutal, they send out Archons.
This better be good. You got it. Yes, sir.
Mobius base local net accessed. Decrypting security overrides. Transferring control of base structures to you, Commander.
Fired up. 174 gigawatts. The power of the sun at your fingertips. Now get it aimed at that door and let's get cutting.
Laser output is good. Drilling will take some
time, but
there's no
other
way into the temple.
The screens on the Draken laser drill
have
a Windows error screen on them.
So we set a perimeter and protect the drill until we're through.
It's just kind of hard to see because it's glowing.
In
need bunkers and siege tanks defending that laser drill. We got no chance of claiming the artifact without it.
Roger. Huh? We here.
We need to get an economy set up very quickly.
Not enough minerals.
You gonna give me orders? Been waiting on.
Sir, I've managed to access what's left of the Mobius Expedition sensor net. I'll route it through your map so you can see what the Tal'Darim are up to.
Not enough minerals.
This is not good.
Add-on complete. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Yeah, I'm gonna repair the sheep tank.
Standing by.
SCV ready. Woo-hoo! Overtime.
Time to use paddling to my advantage. Oh, never mind.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
In the rear with the gear.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
Who wants some?
SCV ready.
Can I actually build a second base in this mission? Which is gonna be effective.
Go, go, go!
Not enough minerals.
Let's see.
Bad news. Ah! You scared me!
Gangway, coming through.
SCV ready. What's going on?
Not enough minerals.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna move this out of here. Never mind. So maybe it's better to just build bunkers there.
Base is under attack. Not enough minerals.
Too close, our men won't stand a chance. I'm giving you manual control of the laser drill. See if you can use it against the Protoss.
All right, you heard the man. Swing that laser around. We can use it to drive back the Protoss.
Been waiting on you.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Upgrade complete.
Better be good.
In the rear.
That was close.
Who wants some? Go, go, go! SCV ready!
Ready to roll out! Speak up!
SCV ready!
Gangway, coming through.
Not enough minerals.
Bad news?
This better be good.
SCV ready. Huh? Yeah.
Additional supply depots required.
I'm going.
I'll just go after that one back.
Waiting on you.
Additional supply depots required. The laser drill has reached the door's outer layer.
What's going on?
Roger. By the numbers, boys.
Go ahead.
Not enough. Alert. Enemy air units will approach vector.
Damn it. Air units, nothing. Those are transports. Use the laser to knock them down fast.
Oh, great.
Additional supply depots required.
By the numbers.
Additional
SCV ready.
Additional supply depots required.
Been waiting on you.
Sir, I'm picking up the energy signatures of several Protoss relics in the area. I'm marking them on your map.
Go ahead.
Well, if there's time, we can blast them free with a laser drill. I bet Stedman would love to study them.
Armed and ready.
Just gonna fly this away.
Gangway, coming through.
Good job, huh?
Complete.
What's going on?
base is under attack.
SCV ready.
Mineral field depleted.
Sir, more air units inbound.
We gotta take them out, or they'll keep dropping troops right on top of us.
Base is under attack.
Hey. We need that damn drill. Don't trash it.
What's up?
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Oh, this is also a priority target. Okay, good.
Is under attack.
We could use some help here.
Yeah, what?
Base is under attack.
Ready to roll out!
SCV ready.
Base is under attack. SUVs are under attack. Base is under attack.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Yes, sir! Yep. SCV ready.
Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required. The laser drill is now cutting through the door's thermal barrier. Additional supply depots required.
Go ahead!
What's going on?
What's our target?
Yeah, they send quasi later, which is very dangerous.
Gameway.
Mineral field depleted. Base is under attack.
Ready.
Additional supply depots. Base is under attack. Additional supply depots required. Base is under attack. upgrade complete.
SCV ready.
The doctor is in.
Base is under attack. Base is under
attack. Okay, we're done with that.
Vespin geyser exhausted.
What's going on?
The doctor is in.
Go on. Say the word.
You gonna give me orders?
Another wave of air units heading your way.
These guys just won't give up. Stick it to them, boys.
We could use some help here.
Base is under attack. Our SCVs are under attack.
Ready to roll out!
Okay, now they start sending Colossi. It can actually tank the laser beam for a while.
Standing by.
Bad news.
Base.
Mineral field depleted. Base is under attack. Mineral field depleted.
This better be good.
Fueled up, ready to go! What's our target?
Upgrade complete.
You can hurt. Who wants some?
Upgrade complete. Base is under attack.
Big job.
Mineral field depleted. Vespin geyser exhausted.
Armed and ready to roll out.
Go ahead. In the rear with the gear.
Need something.
Better be good.
Will do.
I'm just gonna use this command center as a wall if this runs out of minerals and gas.
Upgrade complete.
they have 3-3.
Thermal barrier breached. The laser drill is now cutting through the core.
They seek to befoul the legacy of the gods. Destroy them.
Ah! It's here!
In the rear with the gear.
Big job, huh?
Bestian Geyser exhausted.
What's up?
Depleted.
Okay, I guess I'm using this as a wall.
Field depleted.
I'm just gonna put this right here.
Huh? What's going on?
Bad news?
By the number. Big job, huh?
Mineral field depleted. Additional supply depots required. Base is under attack.
Ready to plunder. Bad news.
Big job, huh?
Mineral field depleted. Bestian Geyser exhausted.
Good job, huh?
that's why I don't allow the Colossus to get up. Planetary purchases have a lot of HP and they do a decent amount of damage, plus it's AoE. So this is the last stretch of the mission.
By the numbers, boys. Armed and ready. This better be good. They've been waiting on you.
Let's get into
this. Better be good.
Made for a battle. Transformation systems primed. Bold. All right.
Base is under attack.
It is our sacred duty to stop these defiled. Burn them to ashes.
Very well.
Our SCVs are under attack.
And this is where the other team just sends a waves of units relentlessly. But they're not breaking through this.
You have prevailed for now. Word of this sacrilege will echo across the stars, James Raynor. The day of reckoning draws near.
These artifacts appear to seem real popular, Tychus.
What do we care? As long as the pay's good.
Really? I'd say getting vaporized by the Tal'Darim definitely counts as diminishing returns.
Her life in your hands, and though justice demands that she die for her crimes, only she can save
Wait
us.
Wait a second. You're talking about Kerrigan. It's been 4 years. You show up out of nowhere.
Time is short. You must understand. The answers you seek lie within. Study it well. The fate of creation hangs in the balance.
And they never talk again.